was just come over and see if, well, if you wanted to come play with us again.
You'll like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something to do to take your mind off things you wish had never happened.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
Should we shit on his couch? Yeah, fuck his shit up. That's not really that nice.
The Grand Wizard said that I'm in charge of the shop now because I sound like Clyde. I don't sound like Clyde. Anyways, welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares?
Whoops, I'm sure that was an accident. I'm sure you didn't mean to do that.
How many car crashes have you been in?
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this?
Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play dungeons and douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone.
Thank you.
Craig's so hot. Like, he just doesn't give a fuck.
Last cigarette. You guys got more? Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack.
Not the girl cut. Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here.
Are you gonna rape us?
Make your move!
I got all the time in the world, bitch. Stalling won't save you.
Feel my righteous fury!
Craig's so hot. Like, he just doesn't give a fuck.
Ow!
Thank you.
we don't get in trouble for this. Being grounded was nice while it lasted.
There you go, kid. All the shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
You're the new kid I've been hearing about.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
That was so amazing! What you did for me, I won't forget it.
Smells like strong magic down here. Oh, Christ, what a pickle!
Thank you. Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
I wish I had some friends.
Nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Manbear Peg. Make sure to share the news on Facebook. I'm super serial. Give you a good price.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room. Would you like to try some coffee?